100 days ago, I opened a new Etsy shop to prove that you can still build a successful shop with no ads. Today I'm going to share with you all the analytics and the profit I made in my first 100 days. If you are not familiar with my project, I started a new Etsy shop selling digital products, mainly sports wall art. I shared my results for my first and second month, and I decided not to make a video showing only my third month, but to share all the progress I made so far. Okay, so I opened my shop on the 22nd of August, and on my first day I got only one visit. I made my shop in the evening, and I didn't even upload a second design. On the second day, I created a couple of listings, and my visits increased. On the fifth day, I created many designs, and this gave a boost to my shop. I managed to get over 300 visits in my first 10 days. I think this is an amazing result, because getting so many visits to a brand new shop so fast isn't so easy, considering I didn't use any ads. Also at this point I think I had around 40 listings in my shop. On the third day came something really unexpected to me. I got my first sale. That's the fastest sale I've ever made. In my old shop I got my first sale in almost 2 months, but I didn't take it as seriously as this time. I was confident that I would get my first sale fast, but I didn't expect it to happen so fast. Then I got sales almost daily, which made me realize that my shop could blow up fast. I finished the month with 9 orders. 9 orders in my first 10 days. My revenue for August was 29 euros or $31.50. I try to convert euros to dollars, but it doesn't let me, so you're going to look at my revenue in euros and I will convert it to dollars. My revenue is kinda low for 9 orders, don't you think? Well, that's how I got my shop getting traction so fast. My prices are lower than my competitors. This is what helped the customers choose my shop over others. Let's go to September. At the end of this month, I had about 200 listings. I took advantage of the traction I got in August and I created a lot of listings. My listings brought over 3,000 visits to my store. In my first half of the month, I was getting under 100 visits consistently, but in the second half, things started to take off and I got over 100 visits every day. These visits got me 111 orders. I was so happy with this number. I had a few orders almost every day, and they got increased towards the end of the month. The revenue for this month was over 400 euros or $444. Here's a quick look at my daily revenue for September. It's time for October. I want to point out that I didn't work as much in my shop as I did in my first 40 days. However, I managed to reach 361 listings at the end of October. I used to create new listings almost daily at the beginning of my shop, but at this point I was creating listings once or twice a week. But I was replying to customers every day and I was checking if they got their files. The visits increased a lot compared to September. My listings brought over 8,000 visits to my store and averaging around 250 visits a day. In my first week of October, I thought that I could easily reach 400 or 500 visits a day at this pace, but they didn't grow so much. Just like the visits, my orders have also gone up a lot. They were doubled, and I had over 200 orders this month. The bad thing is that my orders are like a roller coaster. Some days I had only 3 or 4 orders, and some days I had 10. The only thing that dropped compared to last month was my conversion rate. It's only 2.5%. My revenue for October was 850 euros or $887. This was also doubled compared to last month. Here's a quick look at my daily revenue for October. Let's get to November. November was a weird month, but weird in a good way. At the end of the month I had 404 listings. As you can see, I didn't create a lot this month. I created only 43 listings, and I think I spent 4 or 5 days creating them. But this was my secret goal before even opening the shop. I didn't want this to be a main project for me. I created the shop so I could leave it to do the work on its own. I want to focus my time on making videos for you, but I still reply to messages daily and check if the customers get their files almost daily. So I'm focusing on spending as little time as possible in my shop. I will probably create even fewer listings in December, but you will find out next month. Back to the stats. My visits increased a bit compared to October and I got over 9,000 visits. Honestly, I'm kinda disappointed by this number. My visits reached over 400 in some days, but then we're back again with the 250s. I was expecting more from this month because it started really well. Here's the weird part. My orders doubled compared to October. I had over 400 orders. I didn't expect that at all. But how? Well, my conversion rate almost doubled. I had 4.6%. Also, now I have 944 sales in my store. Almost 1000 sales in 100 days. And already I'm in the top 8% of Etsy sellers. If you watch my two previous videos, you will know that my goal was to get $1000 profit in 1 month. Did I hit my goal this month? Also, I still haven't raised my prices yet, but I will increase them a bit in some of my best performing listings in December. Okay, let's look at the revenue first. I got 1500 euros or $633. Let's see the daily revenue for November. It's time. Did I hit my goal? In November I got almost 1100 euros or $1190 in profit. I did it without even raising my prices. At the beginning of this month, I predicted that I would get $750, but I was so happy that my prediction was wrong. It's time for all the results. How much profit did I manage to make in 100 days of selling on Etsy? I made almost 1900 euros or $2,064 in profit in 100 days. Also, I became a star seller. I got the badge incredibly fast. Super happy with my results. Also, how much did you make in November? And how long ago did you start selling on Etsy? You can tell me in the comments below. See you again in the December results.